Hey Power-Pac, it's Power-Pac Player here, and welcome back to my gameplay of Splatoon 2. Today, the Splatfest is happening. Y'all feeling? We're off the hook, coming at you live from the middle of Ingopolis Square. The special Splatfest for today is a smashing one. Heroes versus villains. So, what are the stages? Anchovy Games, how fitting. Mario Towers, I don't know what... Well, then again, that appears in Smash. Ketchup, yuck. I like ketchup and I like ice cream, but that's just disgusting. But I'm not going to be working for Grisco right now. Because I need to get my splat on. And I still got this ticket going on as well. Look at all these guys. Just in all these smash attires. Alright, so, I'm in Team Hero. And we're gonna go see what we can do. Now, I need to pick a good weapon. What weapon am I going to pick? Not the Luna Blaster, that's for sure. Let's see. Should I? It's worth a shot. Calling bombs can be a great way to get ink on the ground. I could do pro. I don't really do normal, actually. So we got our team of heroes set up. We got Power-Pac, M18, Pred X, Rye, and Drew. For Team Villain. Okay, so now they are the bad guys. Oh, we got another Team Hero. We're going to City Station, cool. Had to get that little comment out there, I was making real quick. Okay. So it looks like we got these, I forgot, zippers? I forgot what these things are called. They're in Octo Canyon. Oh, thank you. So it turns out these curly bombs can take the zippers too, which is really amazing. How about that, Dino Plug? Oh, down a plug. Oh, no, it wasn't. Get the Ken's a spoiler. Well, we're both on Team Hero, so this means popularity might do it. But I'm serious. Team Villains might have this. Then again, popularity isn't everything. Gosh, I almost flew right into that. Gotcha. No, what the? Suction bomb, okay. I didn't see that. I'm actually gonna win. What? No, she didn't. Or he. Looks like a boy. Do we have any... They have an Octoling on their team, right? And I don't have Ninja Squid, so... I'll forget it. I don't have Ninja Squid, so I'm not gonna be, you know... Wow, those Tentamuses really gave y'all away. Gotcha. Oh, did y'all lose a teammate? Oh, I'm sorry. I'll be fair, I'll let y'all kill me. Oh, y'all did lose a teammate. Okay, sympathy returned. Returned back to its owner. Or did y'all? Did y'all? Okay, yes, you did. Never mind. But I'm still upset that that happened. This Dino Plug dude. Oh, he got his karma. Super jump. Alright. Not bad at all. Oh, I was at the bottom of my team. That sucks. Well, I'd say I did decent with this weapon. So I'll keep it for now. But if by any chance I see that I need to switch it, I will. Look at that, they changed the icon to a Smash Bros. Icon. Man, Smash Ultimate is getting really popular. I'm gonna get the game though. Alright, now we got villains. Tsunami, Paper Heart, Abra, Kilo, and Seb. I feel like I heard a name called Seb before. Carbonaut, Crazy Dayton, and oh, I'm looking at my Switch controller. I keep thinking that it's the gamepad. And we got Red. Okay. I have to look at what these things are called. I can't believe I forgot what they're called. But I'll get back to Octo Canyon someday. Need help? Okay, yeah, these guys are truly the best. Take that! Surprise. No. Take a save. Did you really do that on purpose? Gosh. Just pose a little threat right there. Ow! Dude, that wasn't very nice. Someone get him! Ugh. I'm gonna get Tsunami for that. Do I got dodge roll still? Yes, I do. Good. I got a roller, don't mess with me. Except I don't have range. Good, tsunami's gone. That's all I wanted to see. An ultra stamp? Where are you? Get rid of her. Okay, I'm gonna... Tsunami! Ugh. Yeah, I'm getting mad already. Why? Just because of what's happening. Okay. Gonna make this push. We get rid of one on their team. But these curling bombs poses a great way of getting ink on the ground and a great way of dealing a threat. Gotcha, Paper Heart. These point sensors are really helping me. Oh gosh, the toxic mist. What, is that tsunami? That's tsunami right there. I was not in the range, you stinking game! Ooh, I'm so mad. Swim, dude. I guess I was a little distraction. Nope, not in my house. Oh my gosh, they're still in danger though, surprisingly. So what do? Oh, launch a curling bomb right here. The fact that they were still in danger means we won. Yeah, look at all that, we won. Good guys win. The good guys always win. Except for Infinity War. Like, no, I'm just joking. Well, not really, but... The whole Thanos thing is really popular, too. They're making a lot of things that are getting really popular these days. I'll keep it, and I'll change weapons next round. Just gotta remind myself, too. So Team Heroes got some good news, that's good. We're in Anchovy Games. That's great. That's all I gotta say, that's great. Fishy G Anchovy. Maybe this is the place they used to make Smash Bros. Ultimate. On ink before I get mad of my biggest pet peeve. Over my biggest pet peeve. You can ink up here too? Yeah. Okay, good. Maybe the splashdown isn't really the best thing for this kind of mode, in my opinion. Why? Only because I feel like it would be, dude, not necessary. Did I get? Okay, good. Oh, you're welcome. Oh, you probably weren't even talking to me. Alright, hey, look at that. That's really effective if it can bounce off of walls. And then you can cook the thing and give it versatility. Did he see me? Gotcha. You didn't see me, did you? Yep. Is she gonna... Oh. But I got an Autobomb and an Inkstone to back me up. Oh! That's their tactic. Missed. What? Give her to him. Did they lose a teammate? I'm gonna be so upset if they lost a team. Okay, no, they didn't. Good. I see a big dog. I was waiting for him to come down so I could slip a surprise package. How did I know that was gonna happen? They got everyone on the team, right? Yeah, they do. Yep, I'm still here. And there went my auto. Oh yeah, when the curling bomb explodes, the Inkling gives some sort of a gesture? It's like a fizz pump or something. Let's go ahead and change weapons. I know I like the roller. It's a really powerful weapon. But I don't want to be too overpowered. But that's not the guess at all. It's because I want to spice my game up. Let's see, where's the one with the fizzy bomb? There it is. Ah, it's also got the splashdown. And the one over here does have the fizzy bomb, but it's a blaster. I want to use this so bad, but I feel like it would just damage my score. Well, not damage my score, but it would just damage my, you know, how I play. I'll try it once. Probably gonna regret this, but I'll try it once. So Team Heroes, here we got Marth. Wow. Marth is on Team Hero. Hooray! The Hero King! Alright. What?! But we had the Hero King! Oh man, what happened? You can't do that to me. Ugh, whatever. Can we get Pac-Man? Oh, you know what? I'm Power-Pac! Never mind. Pac-Man's a hero. Sorry for all the typing, I'm just chatting with this person. Oh yeah, Marth again! Yes! Alright, you think they did that on purpose? The more Towers and Angel V games thing? Let's see. What Splatfest have I won when I was on Marina's team? I can't believe Pope won. Broody Man, Magic, Beacon Trash, went. Guard. I guess there's no I. Okay, so this Feezy, you know what? I wonder how the Feezy Bomb will work here. Like when I throw it off the tower, because when I throw the other bombs, as soon as they hit the ground, they, you know, like what? Ah, missed. Oh well. Oh my gosh, I'm such a goof. It's turf war. I can't be focusing on the middle like that. I hope you're happy. Cause you just made me mad. Now this is where the fizzy bomb would be really helpful. So close! Oh! How did he get out of the blast? Okay, that's just dumb right there. The little blaster has like the shortest blasting range, and he's still. Thank you for getting rid of him. This is, yeah, still following me. Okay, I need to get back in the middle. The fizzy bomb is really good for turf war. Oh, here we go. Because it will get turf. It's a really good volatile weapon to get turf on the ground. And it even leaves ink along the ground when I shoot it. Not this time. And how are they still winning? Are they on our... Yeah, they're on our side. No wonder. Maybe I should go back and help them, huh? How about that? Oh, someone's behind me. What was that, an octo brush? Just an ink brush. Yeah. The fizzy bomb is good here, but... Well, maybe not here specifically, but they're smoking us right now. Anyone need assistance? Just for that, you are dead. Where is he? You can't be far. Yeah, I like the range. I'm not even gonna bother killing you. I'm just gonna kill myself. No, don't save me. What's the point? You were just decimated. Storm out. Man, that was rough. Once I reach a defender and then win another battle, we'll just call it a day for then. Let's change gear. Yeah, it's the Luna Blaster. Actually, nothing to do with my sub or special weapon. Maybe something with a splash wall to guard my flank. We don't need the stingray. Worth a try. I'll try this. So, we have went to every place. I want to give Mori Towers another try. Fox, you're supposed to be on the hero side. Now I'm not gonna complain. Alright. Let's try this again. I usually like this better in turf war. I mean, ranked battles. Tower control specifically. But I'll see what works here. The bubbles are really devastating when the enemy uses it. I'm gonna change it. Yeah, you know what? Because you did that, we're gonna do it to you too. And here, defense, you guys. Okay, here we go. You piece of... Get rid of him. Yes! Thank you, Zurin. What happened to you? Well, I'm here to avenge you. Did someone just... Oh, no. She committed suicide. That's not even fair. Oh, it was splatling. Okay, that's fair. Booyah indeed, thank you. I got defense on my side. Oh, what? He's got one too? Okay, I need another one. What? You squid bet? What for? Oh, because we both got the same weapon? Yeah, I got what you got. Wow, I didn't think I'd actually be a friend with a You know what? It happens. You know what I mean? It happens. Do you get your, Inkstorm? Let's see. Get your Inkstorm up. Do you have yours? Get yours up. Okay, I guess this is where we part ways, right? Almost got yours? I guess not. Wow, this is a strange turn of events. Hey! That was a... You piece of junk! Oh, that made me mad right there. He was being friendly! Okay, who did that? No. Okay, I'll look back at the recording and find out who did that. Look at this guy! He sticks. Look at him. I didn't splat anybody. Wow. East Hicks. Is that? I think that's how you say it. East Hicks was just being a friendly guy. We were both going against each other, and then we found out that we were using the same weapon. And that's just sad. Doesn't it kill you guys when you see an enemy being friendly to you, and then all of a sudden your teammate comes along and kills him. Him or her. Man. East Hicks is just being... Guys, leave a like for East Hicks. Every like for East Hicks is just to show him appreciation for what he's been, just what heart he had to join the hero side. I'm just joking. But just the fact that he was being friendly, you know what I mean? He I wasn't even being friendly towards him. He started it. Usually, I'm usually the one that tries to be friendly myself when I see the potential. But he wasn't. I mean, I wasn't this time. He was. And it pains me just to see him get splatted like that for no reason. He was just being there. We both had this... Yeah, I keep saying that. But we both had the same weapon, and he saw it, and he just decided to get to know me. We both were using our splash walls and everything. I used my Inkstorm. I wasn't trying to pose a threat. I was just trying to use what he could use, but... Man. These ticks. Pardon my lackey. He's just a junior. He is young. Okay, I'm not gonna copyright. But... Pardon him. Oh gosh. Okay, that doesn't guarantee me protection. But this does. I'm scrapped. Ah, that did nothing! Especially because it only covered my side. Man, look at that. They covered this part and we haven't. What is it with my team and not covering these areas? On the bright side, I don't really have to worry too much about... Great. Hey, can you get that, please? You probably have the better weapon for it. Is it Jessica? She's got a splatling, yeah. I feel like she has a better weapon. Hide behind here if you need to. Oh, I was gonna save you. But thank you for your sacrifice. Don't tell me. Oh my gosh. My bubbles did not get gloves. That's a funny name, gloves. It's a cute one too, actually. Gloves. Okay, who's got one? Blah blah or decode. I don't have that, dude. That's not mine. No, it's not. Man, are they being offensive. Bubble power. Ah, gloves. You are sick. Okay, you know what? I quit. I can't even super jump no more. Okay, so maybe having this wasn't the best. Well, I mean, I probably wasn't even this weapon. It was probably just the team. Thank you. It's like a teapot. Let me change my weapon again. Last one for this video, guys, and then we'll be done. Or I'll do two more. I'll see what interests me. These little guys don't leave ink whenever they, you know. If only there was something with that and the curling bomb launcher. The sprinkler and the curling bomb launcher, because that would be devastating. Ink around the ground. But there isn't. I was thinking about picking this. But I guess I just didn't want to be too powerful. But I need to be. I need to support my team. Sorry about all this typing. I know it can be annoying, but I just feel like I really need to talk to this person. So, we got another team hero. What now? Let me see if I can get anywhere with this weapon. One guy didn't booyah. Shame on him. No, just kidding. I long to become a game designer someday. I would love to design video games or TV shows, whatever comes first. Ouch, what happened? Oh wow, I got someone, wow. Then again, such of us can be quite the sneaky ones. I wouldn't do that if I were you. Yes! Surprise! We busted this baller and busted him up. Oh, how about this? We busted his baller and burst his bubble. That's brilliant right there. We busted his baller and burst his bubble. Take that! It's a trap! No! Okay. Curling bomb rush, here comes. No! I was gonna put down my suction bomb. To act as backup in case I did get splatted, but it didn't happen in time. What now? He got me. Oh, thank God that was mine. Save me! Don't tell me he got rid of you. Okay. Is he still there? Yeah, he is. Nice, dude. Who did it? Okay. No! I was in a little bit of enemy ink! Ooh, that sucks. They got him cornered. He's done for. But guys, we gotta make sure we cover all sides, because they can sneak in. What's he got? Dualies? No wonder. I heard that this thing is actually weaker. Watch yourself. Oh, great. Dodge roll. Got someone, good. You, die. Uh-oh. Got him! You're welcome. We got rid of everyone on their team. Let's do this. Oh, how is she alive? Aw. I wanted to be part of the... Well, I was part of the homecoming. In terms of, you know, what I did. Okay, so... My verdict? Love this weapon now. It's a great set. The suction bombs are so potent. And then the curling bombs make it even more potent. They don't do that much damage when... bouncing off of enemies. But... Just the fact that they can, like, get ink on the ground and then explode, which can insta-kill people. And if you want, you can cook it to, for the timer to be shorter, and that can, like, act as a splat bomb that can slide a bit, you know what I mean? But, overall, love the weapon. And then its rapid fire on close range can make it even more dangerous. Now, yeah, it's where the lackluster is in range. Team Hero? Yeah, we're doing it. I think Team Hero's gonna win this one. See, the thing just isn't really good in range. Hey, it's on Chan again. Also, I remember the subject of what Team Arena has won, and I was a part of that. These opposite colors? Are we on the opposite colors now? We're on the opposite colors, oh my gosh. Wow, okay. Oh, guys. Okay. Here I go again. Having to mess up their cleaning. I would use this, but I'm not going to. Ah, thank you. Okay, so, I know we won Team Treat, and rightfully so. I like treating better than tricking. On harvesting, I call it harvesting. Okay, not a single. Okay, I should have cooked one. Oh, someone else has got it, too. Wow. Okay, so there was team. Let's see. What other team? Okay, I need to get out of here. What? Ouch. Can someone avenge me, please? There should be. There seriously needs to be more signals. Like, these two signals are just not enough. Deal with it. That's someone else, isn't it? Oh, no, it's not. Is that a... I'll go easy on you just because your weapon's weak. Probably shouldn't, though. I got your back. Ah. Watch him booyah him as soon as this guy gets splatted. Okay, let's see, who else won? I don't know who's gonna win this one. Hey! What? I need to take this side. I can really cause some devastating damage if I can get my curling bomb rush out there. Watch your side! Dude, I was gonna be mad. Cook one. Cook a couple. Oh, look what you got! Okay, well, at least I can't... Oh my gosh, how are they doing that to the middle when I'm all the way over there, keeping two of them occupied? That ain't fair. Be blessed. Do we win? I don't think we won. Who knows, did we win? Oh, we won! Wow, I didn't think we won. Oh, she got the same weapon as I did. No wonder. Look, each of our teams have one of the same weapon. Wow. So that explains why we were getting... Weapon versatility usually is how... usually helps you win. I'm gonna do one more, but I'm gonna equip a ticket before I do it. Not equip a ticket. I'm gonna use a ticket to pay for some food, and then we're gonna eat. Listen to myself, Power-Pac. We're gonna equip a ticket. Oh my gosh. Oh, get it right, get it right. Okay. We're gonna use a ticket to pay for food to get an effect to use in battle. And sure, I need some cash. So, what is that? Oh, look, it's Wreck-It Ralph. I'm bad, and that's good. I'll never be good, and that's not bad. There's no one I'd rather be than me. And you're on Team Villains. I'm afraid I'm gonna have to fresh this. Oh, that looks cute right there. I gotta fresh that too. Anyone else got any fancy? Oh, it's the ones. It's usually the ones that have Wow, look at that. That looks pretty cool. Freebird. Team Hero. That's pretty cool. I'll fresh it just because I'm nice. Alright, let's get back into battle, shall we? One more battle and then we're done. Hope you Power-Pac have been liking my video so far. I don't have many Power-Pac to be honest, but I'm not really too offended by it. I'm just Google. YouTube-wise, I'm a freshman. So, back on the topic of who won, let's see. Believe it or not, I had the game for the Splatfest of Team Pope and No Pope, but I forgot the Splatfest, so I missed it. And that kind of tore my heart apart. But it's okay. Okay, Team Octopus didn't win. I was really upset about that. Then there was Fork and Spoon. I can't believe Fork won. Another Team Hero, Foxy Mario, wow. What other teams did I play for? There's... I can't think. I mean, I can think, but I just can't remember. Yeah, Treat one. I remember that. And then there's... Oh, there's this Thanksgiving one. What was that? It was, I forgot. Man, how could I forget the... How could I forget the Thanksgiving one? That's one of my favorite holidays. Coming after this one. This upcoming one, Christmas. Let's cook one. I don't really think it matters, but let's cook it. Let's get over here. Jump up here. Jump up there. What?! I'll tell you what my purpose is, to get rid of all opposition. Alright, come on guys, this way. Okay, I'm going out. You can stay up here if you want, I don't care. Thank you, I was gonna be mad if that didn't work because it looked like, because the section mine was good range. Okay, I'll put right back up. Whatever. I should have cooked one. Why didn't I cook it? I need to remember to cook some of these curling bombs. I'm not afraid of you, but I'm mad at you. You can have a brush all you want, but I'm not scared of you. I know, it hurts. You should have covered the back. When you don't cover the back, you mess up. Nice, dude. Is there anyone else who wants to make a fuss about it? Good. Okay, curling bomb rush, curling bomb rush. Come on! Thank you! Cook one! Is that not cooking it? Oh my gosh! All that I've done and Porpoise is still alive! Why? I mean, no, not the... Okay, I wish there was a... this should be a complaining type of... What?! That's not even fair! I put a splat... Whatever. I'm just gonna pretend it's not... I'm gonna pretend it never happened. There she goes again. Ugh. Yeah, of course we're in danger. What's that? Oh, that's Porpoise. Oh, yeah, of course. Never mind. We lost, whatever. We're both on Team Hero. Don't even care no more. Well, Power-Pac, that's gonna be it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe if you want to see content like this. That ending, man, that was rough. I don't know if I'm gonna become a king, but I could try my best. But I got a pretty busy day ahead of me. But it's okay. Doesn't matter if I don't. So, with that all being said and done, this is Power Player signing out. Goodbye. And y'all keep smashing out there, both here and in Smash Ultimate.